Hello guys, how you guys doing? Okay, so today the snack is del campo. And these are from
del campo.
From, I believe it's Ecuador. They're from Ecuador. Hold on. Hold on, I'm trying to get my glasses. So I should have had this out. Okay, so del campo. So this is what it looks like. It's a snack.
Yeah, sit down.
Salted, crunchy. Is beans.
Oh my.
Aguas fritas.
I feel like, wait,
so it's like a type of bean.
Wait, is it like skin beans? Like skin of the beans?
I don't know. We gotta taste it. We gotta see what it looks like. But this is a healthy snack because it is beans. It's some type, it's called aguas. Aguas
just
beans.
Just to know, we ate beans yesterday.
Yeah, we do eat beans a lot. Okay, so let me see. I'm trying to find out where they're from. Okay. I think they're from Ecuador because there's some like this similar to, and they're from Peru. These are Ecuadorianos. I'm trying to find out. Product. Oh, it's Peruano. Producto Peruano. It's Peruano. Right there. It says it right there. That's what I was looking for. Producto peruano. Este es peruano. Este no es ecuatoriano. But ecuatoriano, they eat habas too. I don't know if they eat them like this, like fries. So I'm gonna try. I'm gonna try, see what it tastes like.
Can I try one too?
Mm-hmm. Go ahead, Jenny.
I want to see if this is different. Nothing like beans.
That's not nice.
I mean, half of it's.
Well,
like
these are ava beans.
Oh.
So.
I mean, albinos. I think it tastes something, a little bit of
the,
something like this, but I don't know.
So it's not. It's supposed to be salty, but it's not a lot of salty. It tastes good. It doesn't taste like. Like fried plantains, you know, they sell the fried plantains and it doesn't taste like, you know, Doritos. It's something different. But it's healthy. So I think it's very healthy because you don't taste all the other, you know, like chicharrón, fried chicharrón, it's not like that. Okay? So, 1 out of 10, I'm gonna give it a 6.
I'll give it like a 4.
6 to 7.
I'll give it like a 4 because, like, I don't know why, but, like, it just doesn't.
Do you think this is a kid snack?
No.
Do you think this will qualify as a kid's snack?
I mean, no, because, like, first of all, doesn't, like, for me, it doesn't have that much taste. Like, it's just plain.
Yeah, it doesn't have, like she just said, it doesn't have taste.
Yeah, so I'll give it a 4 out of 10 because lots of people, what did you say? Petetrando?
Hmm?
Cretetano, petetano.
Chicharrón?
No, pletetano. You know I can't say Spanish words. The people that made this.
Oh, peruano.
Yeah, so I think most peruano like this than kids because it doesn't really have that much taste.
So, no, it says el campo. Una country, el campo. Well, I'm not Peruvian, but multicultural snack.
Okay? So, you think guys can try it? They sell it at the supermarket.
Supermarket.
So yeah, gorgeous section. The gorgeous section is the Hispanic section. So bye guys, don't forget to subscribe. Let your friends know, and your friends let their friends know. We appreciate it. Thank you. Bye. Take care. Peruvian snack. Beans. Habas beans. Okay.
Bye.
Bye.